Hello dear children, how are you? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Welcome back to our 5th standard English class. Students, today we are going to learn about Unit 2 Supplementary, The Farmer and His Daughters. In this supplementary, we are going to see about how the farmer distributed his wealth to his daughters. Let us read the supplementary part. The Farmer and His Daughters. In the village of Manipuram, there lived a wealthy farmer. Where did the farmer live? The farmer lived in the village of Manipuram. He had 3 daughters. How many daughters? 3 daughters. All his daughters were married and living their life happily. The farmer was getting old. He wanted to distribute his wealth to his daughters. What is the meaning of distribute? Give a share. But he wanted to know what responsibility he could give to each of his daughters. What is the meaning of responsibility? That's a power. He called all his daughters and gave each of them a bag of millet. What did the father give to all the daughters? The father gave all the daughters a bag of millet. He asked them to give his grains in the best way possible and then come back to him after 1 year. After 1 year, the daughters came back to their father's house. When did they come back to their father's house? After 1 year, the daughters came back to their father's house. What did the father do? The farmer welcomed all of them. Okay. First, he called the elder daughter and asked about what she had done with the grains given to her. She replied, "Father, I fed those grains to flocks of birds that I saw on my way back to home." Fed means that's a past verb of feed. Flocks means that's a group of birds. Okay. What did the first daughter do? The first daughter fed the grains to flocks of birds. Then the father called the second daughter and asked the same question. She replied, "Father, I thought those grains were sacred." Sacred means holy. "So I mixed those with other grains kept for community food service." How did the second daughter use the grain? The second daughter mixed the grains with the other grains kept for community service, so that everyone could have it. After this, the third daughter came. The farmer asked her about the grains. She said, "Father, I don't have those grains with me now. I need 2 bullocks and men to get the grains." Father was confused and asked her, "Why do you need bullocks and men to bring the grains here?" The daughter smiled and replied, "I showed those grains and now it has grown us crops. So I need a bullock cart and men to harvest and bring back the grains." Harvest means yield. Father was very happy to know that she used the grains wisely. Wisely means cleverly. He understood how cleverly she has used these grains. Okay. Father found her apt and gave her the responsibility of the fields. Okay. He understood and found her. She is the best person to care of his fields. Next, he distributed his other wealth equally among the other 2 daughters. Let's see the glossary part. Distribute, give a share. Responsibility, power. Millet, a cereal grown in warm countries. Sacred, holy. Harvest, yield. Wisely, cleverly. Okay, students, I hope you understood this supplementary part. Thank you. We can see in the next class.